to trip, be wildin' with it. I pull an Anis out the land truck, fell asleep flying. I thought them niggas had my back, but I'm steady seeing signs. And I can't turn my back on Mona like I ain't see him trying. They see his shit whenever he dead, it's different seeing him die. Get close up on him, you know that shit be graphic. You gotta pop out with that ratchet, you know this shit get tragic. And you can't fumble with that stick, you know this shit ain't mad. All that shit you did in the streets, you know that shit gon' vanish. Yeah. What up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Bizmatic, and I'm back with another one for y'all, man. This time around, it's Lil Durk viral moment. What I gotta say about Lil Durk is another dude that's super consistent. You're gonna hear this word a lot because I do pay attention to how much these rappers care and how consistent they are with their work. And how persistent they are, you feel me? This project might not do good, fucking. I'm gonna hit you over the head with another one. I love seeing that. And Lil Durk, to me, he's like the Chirac Future. Like, for real. Like, his style done evolved so many times. And even though, I mean, he's not doing anything super, super unique, you feel me? But it's him. I like identity. And when I hear a Durk song, I know it's Durk. So that's dope as fuck, man. That's dope as fuck. And to be honest, out of all them niggas who came from Chirac, right, the only ones that's really super, super popping like that, of course, Chief is always going to be Chief. But it's really him and G Herbo that's like still like, well, that I hear of a lot. You feel me? Not including Chief because, like, come on, man. Chief is always going to be Chief. So yeah, so shout-outs to Durk, man. Shout-outs to Durk. He's been putting in heavy, heavy work. I know he dropped that OTF tape. Dang, this man just been working. And all his music, you can hear the pain in it. Like, you feel me? You can hear, like, yo, I believe every word, man. Him and Youngboy, those are two niggas. Like, when I listen to them, like, I really believe every word. Like, because you can hear the pain in his voice. You can hear, like, like, yo, it's just real shit. I fuck with that. Yeah, I pop these pills, they try to read my thoughts. And you can't dig back in your past, cause you got time you lost. Mm. And make that time up for your kid, cause you know time ain't bought. Make that time up with your kids, cause you know time ain't bought. That's real talk. That's real talk, man. Money can't buy the important things. It could buy you a lot of things. It could buy you almost everything, but listen to Durk. Brought me a diamond cross, but he know he won't cross me. Mm. Turned their back and said they'd kill me. Yeah, that's when they lost me. Mm. I put Bugatti inside the Cartier, yeah, cause I'm feeling bossy. Mm. They use some type of way in the county jail. I told him call me. I built a relationship with the real, with niggas who never saw me. Yeah, I saved my chance, and that's when I grabbed it. Fuck being a hunt, I spent a couple hundreds on niggas' tablets. Durk, talk to him, Durk. Talk to him. Whew. He gave me chest pain, that's when I popped the perky tablet. I tried to get that family vibe for niggas who wasn't established. You do that shit again, what you did to bro, gonna get you a casket. I did shit for niggas without them action. I brought pounds for niggas without them match. I don't fuck with you, I'ma tell y'all no, even though I got it, yeah. Fuck with this, man. This something like when you riding at night, probably coming from work or something, you feel me? And you on your thoughts and you just listening to some real shit, you feel me? Yeah. I fuck with this. My bad if I seem a little like I'm not as hyper as usual, you feel me? It's really early. It's really early in the morning I'm recording this. Trying to get this working. Record all these videos for y'all. It's early, but this Durk shit is waking me up though. I'm telling you that. I ain't mean to stop, but yo, you hear that beat too? It's just that type of beat, man. That type of beat. It just goes straight to your soul, facts. That's deep. That's deep. I could relate to that, yo. There's a lot of niggas I don't talk to no more, but you feel me? They still my guys. You feel me? Be my homie over there. That's dope. Facts. I watch niggas you love, cause they still back door. Mm-hmm. Talk to him, Dirk. My dress swing, I feel like Wayne, show me my opponent. Oh, this going on the playlist, 100%. This definitely going on the playlist. You feel me? Dirk, yo! Yeah. Yeah, yo, Dirk on his bullshit right now. For real. I'll tell you that. Facts. Facts. Tell these niggas, Dirk. You really is. You know what I'm saying? You gotta relate all angles. You know what I'm saying? The voice. Yeah. Wow. All right. That was Lil Dirk, man. Mr. Chirac himself, Lil Dirk. Viral moment. Honestly, I really felt that song, man. I really felt that song. Like you said, you gotta relate to the youth. You gotta relate to the streets. When I say the streets, niggas automatically think it's like, nah, nigga, you gotta relate to the niggas from the areas that you're from. If you're talking this rich shit all the time, that's when you lose niggas, because niggas ain't balling like that. And some of these kids don't even know what the fuck this shit is, nigga. They go home to abandoned houses and shit. They go home to fucked up situations. So it's dope to let them know, like, yo, look, nigga, I was there before. Trust me, I was there before. So I fuck with Dirk for that, man. Let me know what you think about Lil Dirk's viral moment in the comment section below. And also, if you're new here, please hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell. Shit, we just working. We working. We still trying to get to 100 subs. We still trying to reach our goals and shit. And we grinding hard, nigga. Facts. Join the squad.